stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one, fucking chill out.
It's not fair!
There!
around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked. Go.
Will it hold?
Hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Through here. Give me a hand. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Hurry! You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the same.